Okay, so what we're doing here in number one is that this is the quiz that we took today. On January 1, 2024, for $18 million, Monument Company issued 10-year 10% bonds dated January 1, 2024, with a face amount of $20 million. For bonds of similar risk and maturity, the market yield is 14%. Interest is paid semi-annually, but we agreed in class it's going to be annually. So, and I put that up there, and it's going to be on December 31st. And we're going to do is record this journal entry. And we have a debit to cash because cash is an asset. It's on the left-hand side of the balance sheet, and we're increasing cash. And that's going to be for the issue amount, 18 million. And then we're going to have a credit to, I'll put it here, bonds payable, 20 million. And we will have a debit here for a contra liability called discount on bonds payable for 2 million. And then this is going to be, we'll put an explanation down here to issue 20 million face value bonds, 10% bonds to yield 14%. And then we're going to do the journal entry, and as we said in class, because we didn't cover semiannual, we're just going to use December 31st. And we're going to have a credit to cash for the cash payment. And the face amount is 20 million, and they're 10% bonds, so it's going to be 2 million every year, 2 million. And if it was semiannual, it'd be 1 million every 6 months. I don't know what happened, why my font changed there, but it did. And then we're going to have interest expense, and that's the effective interest, and that's 18 million times the effective interest rate, 0.14. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. My Siri's not answering me. We'll do it this way. 18 million times 0.14 is
254, 252.
2,520, right?
Yeah.
2,520 which makes sense because it's yielding 14% but it's only paying 10%. So this is going to be a credit to the discount on bonds payable, and that's going to be for 520,000, like that. And this is to make the first annual interest payment on the bonds. Okay, that is my solution.